Hey guys, Eerie is here and welcome along to another video. And do I have an absolute race for you in this one. So this race was the first race using this. The Fanatec Gran Turismo DD Pro. The somewhat controversial Fanatec Gran Turismo DD Pro, it turns out. A review for which is coming up shortly. I was away the week of its release, as you know. So I want to spend a little bit more time with it before I give my view. So getting to the race itself, this race was the latest round of the FIA Manufacturer Series on Gran Turismo Sport. We were at Majore GP, the backwards version. We were in the Group 3s and all three tyre compounds were available and you had to use them. Which meant loads and loads of pit stops were required and loads of different strategies were on display. And unlike last time out, we are definitely not in the meta car this time. We are in the obviously Group 3 version of the McLaren, the MR Tyre Eater. So it was very much a case of keeping to the script and trying to grind out a result in this one. Now you'll see in this one, in an effort to make the videos a little bit shorter, because they were creeping lengthwise, I've left quali out. Let me know if you prefer it or not. I personally prefer it, but obviously you guys are what matters. And as always, before we jump into this one, if you like the video, please do give the video a thumbs up at any point. And also, please make sure you're subscribed to the channel if you're new around here or if you're watching and you aren't already. It really, really helps me and the channel out. But with that being said, I hope you enjoy the video, guys. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below, and I will see you in the next one. Cheers. Here we go. Oh, some jiggery pokery. Momos has been momosed. Come on, son. Are you on hards, Momos? Momos, I can't see. Mike the player on Momos. OG versus wannabe. Right, concentrate. Go. I want to stay with these two, but I'm trying not to slide. Pace is okay. We're dropping Mike the player. We're catching the two in front. Medium hard softs is the strat. These till the end of lap five. Ooh, if I don't spin, that is. Go. Oh, that guy in front was almost in the wall. Okay, bit of a sit rep. Tyres feel okay after two laps. Plan is still to go to five at this point. Just a bit out of rhythm through there. Just allow Mike to catch up slightly. Beginning to move around a little bit. Come on, baby, we've got two laps to go yet. Shows how good of exit I got then. I actually topped out for the first time. Bit of a slide on the way out. It's fine. Bit of a mistake up ahead. Yeah, we're going to eat into the guys in front again now. Slight lift. Just going to be careful with that lift-off oversteer that this car absolutely loves. Okay, he's making a move. It's an odd line through there. Be amazed if that doesn't get a penalty. If not, it should, I think. Yeah, it looks like that Toyota in front is really struggling on its tyres. I don't know what it's on. This is our in-lap. Yeah, Toyota's really struggling. Close. Ooh, bit of a four-wheel slide through there. Careful of the oversteer. Everyone's struggling. We've got Mike the player right behind us. Thankfully this is our in lap. Get in. Right, onto the hards. Right, here we go. The main part of the stint now. Main part of the stint, main part of the race. Need to bed in here, really. Forgot they are cold hards. Go. How long those guys are going on their softs for. We can only dream of going soft for that long. We went hard way too early. Right, guys are coming out now. This was the Toyota that we were following before. We didn't see what tyres he was on, unfortunately. If he was sliding around for those two laps, he's done very well to keep that thing pointing in a straight line. Got Mike right behind us. Again, unsure what tyres he was on. He's going to sweep back under, watch. Just fine. Momo's beginning to hold people up a little bit here. Oh, that was close. I really hope these guys are on different tyres. Carried a bit too much speed in there. Almost mounted that sausage there. It's not what we want. People starting to come in up ahead. Oh, took a big hot shot there. Oh, it's close to the wall again. Someone's coming out. This guy's all over us. He'll be wanting to make a move before long. Hopefully this Toyota will pull us up the hill. Save us a little bit here. Which it has done. Imagine he'll try the old swoop under. Slightly distracted by the old radar there. Now this guy's beginning to lose some serious time. Yeah, he's in. I'm not going to fight this guy if he goes for the move. No, you're going to... Finally wants to work together, that's fine. Coming in at the end of this lap. Next lap, sorry. Go, take your line. See if we can follow him for a bit. The speed difference is massive. Are we in this lap? We're in next lap, I think. Yeah, I think it's next lap. Well, we're committed to it now. Yeah, I've got end of this lap. Yeah, box, box, box. Oh, yeah, he's definitely done. Go, 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 go. Get him. Softs. Let's go. Okay. Now we can push a little bit. Right, let's go. Got our old nemesis, Mike, the player up ahead. See if we can do anything about him. Three laps. Putting in our quickest lap of the race. He's only 2 seconds up ahead now. You can see the gap closing. I need to make the moves while we can, because these tyres are not going to last. Especially if we're sliding around like that. Last lap of the race for us, two more laps. Thank you. No need to rush this. Oh, bounced off the rev limiter. Just concerned about these tyres, don't feel great, so. Go, 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 go. I'm into the top six. Where previously our tyres have let us down, so we're not out of the woods yet. Go. I think 3.5 seconds to P5 may be out of reach. Unless he makes a mistake, so we're going to keep it. Keep it as quick as we can. Yeah, we're taking some time out of him, but it probably won't be enough. I think another lap maybe would have got him. But we'll take that, P6. Yes. P6. Mega strat. Okay driving. But yeah, happy with that result. Very, very much so.